baby. You awake. Dad, I'll wake you up. I'm sorry. No. Do you have a nightmare? Just woke up. Okay. Well then, come here. Just sending a teacher's email to all the others. Yeah, just the normal stuff. I think he's still asleep. Don't worry about him. Don't worry about who? Hizashi. Good morning. Good morning, you two. Hey, sweetie. How long have you been awake for?
Oh, me, think an hour. I've been working on the emails and letters for the parents.
Oh, yeah, I totally forgot about that. So, do you all want breakfast or something? Because I'm starving.
You just woke up.
Well, I'm still starving. I mean, yesterday was a little bit much exercise for me. I need something to power me up again.
You smell like alcohol.
Well, I mean, the teacher's lounge was kind of full of that special liquid, so don't blame me, I guess. Right, sweetie?
Don't pull them into this. They didn't drink at all. They don't know about it. Or did you drink something?
I think I did, but I didn't count. I mean, you barely passed out yesterday.
I did not. I was responsible, and I drank a healthy amount. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Come on now. Get that finished, and we'll be out here in no time.
I don't know. I kind of like doing work on a Sunday morning.
I know, I should have done it yesterday, but you know how I am. I kinda wanted to party. Since no DJ gigs are allowed anymore. I mean, I gotta get entertained somehow.
You could have just came home. Then we're gonna have to put up with drunk midnight. I think the scariest part was seeing All Might drunk and throwing himself up against Angie. Ugh, that was terrible. I just want to forget it.
Well, if you want to forget it, I can make you a good coffee.
Please don't put anything in it. Oh wait, do put something in it. Just be careful.
Sweetie, Do you want a coffee too? You look like you could use something. What is that on your face? Is that paint? Is that a tattoo?
What? Let me see. Baby, did you get a tattoo on your face?
You can say no, but it clearly is a tattoo. I can't even rub it off. Let me... Look. It's not getting off. There isn't any stains, so it's a tattoo.
Oh, no. Were we that drunk last night? Didn't we not check on you? I'm so sorry. Who did that? I knew it. I'm going to speak to them very nicely, and then I'm back, okay?
But please don't hurt them. They can cover it up if, or we can ask recovery girl. It's kind of a scar. Hopefully she can fix it.
I don't think she would, but, we can try. I'll be going now. See you later. I love you. Don't worry, baby. I'm not mad. I'm just mad at someone else.
Hey, wait. There he goes off, I guess.
Well, I think your tattoo looks pretty cool.
Well, yeah, of course. I have plenty of tattoos on my body, so I don't mind. I would love a face tattoo, but Shota isn't really a fan of that. He's concerned, you know? But that's totally okay, because, we're teachers. We have some kind of... What is that? He has a complete file with... Aww, look at that! He has a little diary. Isn't that adorable? Sweetie, look, it's about you. The day I met you was the day I fell in love with an angel.
Oh, that is just, I need to snap a picture of that.
I'm going to show that to Chinzo. He's going to love it.
you are an angel after all.
So, sweetie, do you want eggs for breakfast? Come on, I'm gonna make pancakes. They're much better than eggs. See you in the kitchen.